Hey everybody, this is Illuminati here, or really just two-fifths of Illuminati. My name is Kevin Dorn, and I'm going to be playing the guitar and bass tracks to the following song, while Jack Petry is playing drums, acoustic guitar, and singing. This is my seventh Rock Out for Ryland. I've only missed two, and this will now be Jack's fifth Rock Out for Ryland. It's kind of interesting how we put this together. On Monday, Jack called me and asked, hey, do you want to put something together for this Saturday? And here we are, after a week of just playing nonstop music and recording and practicing guitar, bass, singing, you name it, all day long, basically every day for the last 5 days. This song is really about a tribute to the song called Tribute by Tenacious D, which is Jack Black's band. And that song, Tenacious D wrote what they considered to be the best song in the world, but they forgot how it went, so they made a tribute to it. Jack and I are making a tribute to that tribute. So we hope you enjoy how it goes. Lastly, please consider donating to the JDRF, the Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation. It's a great cause, it's a wonderful cause. It means a lot to be back for Rock Out. And we wish you guys all the best. Let's play some music. Oh, just one more thing. I want to give my friend John Brewer a special shout out for recording the piano track to Bohemian Rhapsody in our classic rock medley. Thank you all. And without further ado, we give you Illuminati.
A long, long time ago, me and my buddy Kevin here were howling, screaming, all of a sudden, shined a shiny demon in the middle of the room. And he said, play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul. I gotta be truthful to you. It took us by surprise. How could we hope to get it right? Just one guess. And then it hit us. We started to play, and to play, and to play. And then a band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this. We'll be right back. But men rock away.